When Goldilocks went visiting the bears, they came home from the forest unawares. Found cushions off the chairs, porridge everywheres, and bedlam in the bedroom when they hurried up the stairs. When I come home, I look around and sigh. Everything is neat as apple pie. A charming little nest, it gets me so depressed. I want to die. Know why? Who's been sitting in my chair? Just me, just me. Seems such a pity when I'd share it willingly. I want a den that is happy, homey. I've got a yen for a lap below me. If you were sitting in my chair, oh gosh, oh gee. Who's been eating my porridge? Just me, that's who. I'm just the type to go foraging for a midnight snack for two. When you don't see a soul with your morning coffee, you can't casserole and you can't pull toffee. If you were eating my porridge, oh dear, oh dear. Hi-ho and lack-a-day, a lack of love will turn me gray. Like Goldilocks. Who's been sleeping in my bed? Just me, just moi. I'd like a two-fisted biped for my boudoir. I'd like a tweed hanging next to that dress. I'd like to need a larger mattress. If you were sleeping in my bed, trauma.